Good morning, my respected teachers and my dear friends. My name is Shristi Tripathi. I study in class 2nd A. Today I will tell you the story of the cows and the tiger. In this story, the characters are four cows, a tiger and a lion. Now I start the story. Long time ago, there lived four cows in a jungle. They were best friends. They always grazed together and saved each other in danger. Due to this unity, even the lions and tigers could not kill and eat them. The tiger indeed had an eye upon these cows, but he could never find the right opportunity to make them his prey. One day, cows had a fight among themselves. Each one grazed separately her own way. The tiger and lion got to know about the fight of the cows. They hid in the bushes and surprised the cows and killed them all one by one. Moral of the story: unity is strength. Unity is strength. Now see my prop. These are cows. And this is lion. And this is tiger. Jungle. This is river, this is mountain, this is tree, and this is flower. Thank you, everybody.